This is my Labrador, 38 days old, very mischievous, but at least now somehow I have trained and teached him not to bite humans. But oh, it will always bite other objects. This is obviously natural. For any puppy, see. But I just wanted suggestions about this puppy. Although it is said that it's a pure breed of Labrador, but you could see that just above the eyes there are two brown spots, and on the paws you can see that they are brownish. All the four paws are brownish. So I don't know, is it a pure breed of lab only, or is a breed between a lab and a Rottweiler, or lab and GSD? Because I have seen his father is pure black lab. I don't know about his mother. Anyone has any idea, please comment or tell me. I will be highly motivated to hear. Anyways, thanks for watching the video, and I will be grateful for all the reviews and comments. And if you like the video, please do like and share. Thank you so much, and hats off to all the dog lovers. Goodbye.